Whoa!
Well, knock me over and call me deconstructed. If it isn't Pepper, the dude with the food. Listen, I've got good news and I've got better news. Which would you like to hear first?
I'm all ears.
The good citizens of Lego Island are donating your new home. Yes, each citizen will contribute a sturdy new Lego brick. But first, you must deliver these delicious pizzas from Papa to the good people of Lego Island. Good luck.
Whoa! I mean, thank you, sir. I'm on it. Rob, I got your pizza here.
Pepper, I haven't forgotten your chili surprise. I hope this pizza is the one I ordered this time. Oh, I have some bricks for you, Pepper. Don't worry, none of them explode or anything like that. Honest.
Building always starts with a foundation.
Here, I am the fastest pizza deliverer in the West.
You are the fastest pizza deliverer anywhere, Pepper. I've only just put the phone down. Oh yeah, I got a load of bricks for your new home, Pepper. I hope you like them.
Brick by brick and a house begins to form.
Keeping busy, huh, Pepper? Better not stop. I think someone's waiting for that pizza.
Good day, Master Pickings, and how's your morning been?
I say, Pepper, old bean, my morning has been most satisfactory. And if I may be so bold, I must compliment you on your dashing clothes.
Hiya, Station Master. The train running on time?
Hi, Pepper. Of course the train is running on time. Oh, better go. I've got some station announcements to make.
The dude with the food is here, DJ Man.
And we're here now with Pepper. The temperature is warm, the pizza is hot, and Pepper is so hot he's cool, and these bricks are for you. A few home comforts for Pepper, as a home would be just a house without them.
Snap, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Pepper. I'm trying out some new dance moves for the next party. Unfortunately, I think they might be a bit hard.
Hello, Rhoda. It's Pepper sneaking up on you on the inside. So, how did your last race go?
Not so good, Pepper. I came last, but then I had danced till dawn the night before, so it was my own fault. Next time I should celebrate after the race, and maybe it would be a victory celebration.
Hey, Red, dancing dude. It's Pepper waltzing in with your pizza.
You like my new moves, Pepper? Wow, pizza! Suddenly I'm real hungry. I lose track of time while I dance. Thanks for the pizza, Pepper, and you have some groovy bricks for your house.
Ha ha ha, little one! You're just another brick in the wall!
Mr. Mail, still sorting, I see. Is my parcel here? I'm expecting some special bricks.
Yes, Pepper, your parcel is here, and I would manage to sort the mail much quicker if I wasn't being interrupted.
Say, the pizza looks even better. Take these bricks and call me in the morning.
Hey, Pepper, you'll have a home in no time. Ground floor almost complete.
Hello, Pete. Just popping in to see how things are going.
Hello, Pepper. It's nicely quiet at the moment. Just one case of Legoitis phalanges today.
Sounds nasty. What is it?
Don't worry, Pepper. It's just what happens when you accidentally step barefoot on loose Lego.
Phew.
Pepper, nice to see you. Have you finished delivering your pizzas yet?
Whoa. Okay.
Hi there, Steve. How's tricks?
Shush, Pepper! Not so loud! I heard Rob planning a new prank to play on me last night, and I'll be been hiding from him ever since.
Bob, pizza's for ya.
Pepper, cool. Pizza, even cooler. All systems are go. Here's some bricks.
I love this job. Building things for the Lego Islanders is so satisfying.
Deliver the pizza to receive bricks for your new house, Pepper.
Mrs. Post, yours is the top box. Margarita, right? Sorry, can't stay in chat. The pizzas will get cold.
Oh, I mustn't keep you then. I will get Ed to deliver your brick parcel later. Give the Briccolinis my regards, and do tell them to pop round again soon. I haven't had a conversation with them for such a long time. You will do that for me, won't you, Pepper?
Will do, Mrs. Post. See, pizza delivery for you.
Just put it on the bench for me, Pepper. Nubby's out back, and he has some bricks for you.
Yo, Nubby, I hear you have some great bricks for me.
Yo, Pepper, would you look at these? I found them in the scrapyard, cleaned them up, did a bit of welding, and now they're better than new.
Lovely. A roof overhead to keep the rain off and a nice bedroom for sleeping in, of course.
Valerie Stubbins. Pepper, coming at ya.
Just in time, Pepper. The pizza is a lifesaver. Hungry over.
Attention to detail is my middle name. Actually, it isn't.
Thank you. Papa Briccolini?
Always a warm spot in my heart when I see you, Pepper. Or is that gas? No, I am kidding. It's you. Have some bricks.
Anyway, you now have a bed to sleep in, Pepper. So much more comfortable than the floor.
Hiya, Mama Briccolini.
Ah, Pepper, I would sing you a song, but I'm still looking for a word that rhymes with pizza. I could hum a song, I suppose. Now, what rhymes with bricks?
Hiya, Nick. I mean, Officer Nick Brick.
I salute you, Pepper, and I double salute your pizza. Duty, honor, and a good sauce. Here, here, and here's my bricks.
Building is almost finished building. Just the top floor roof, and then we're finished here.
Jack, got any new offers in today?
Hi, Pepper. Unfortunately, I'm waiting on a delivery. Maybe this afternoon, definitely tomorrow.
Hello, Laura. Officer Laura Brick, that is.
10-4, good buddy. And you sure do know how to protect and serve. Protect and serve. Good pizza, that is. Have these bricks.
Finished. And that's why they call me Building.
Your new house is built, Pepper. You really should go and see it.
Yellow.
Hey, Pepper, my good friend. You did such a fine job today. Yes, such a fine, super fine job. Yes, sirree.
Okay, so what do you want me to do now, Papa?
Just a one more teeny-eeny-weeny pizza delivery job. I need you at the pizzeria, Pepper, okay?
You got it, Papa, because I'm the dude with the food, and I'm on my way.
That's my boy. You're here. That's a cool, as you say, because this pizza's hot and it's got to go to the jail for the Brickster. Yow! Hot, hot, hot!
But not too hot. Only one chili. It's not Papa's Hotsy Totsy Supreme Hot Pizza Times 2 that can melt most anything. No, this is cooler because it is for the Brickster Pepper. So you be careful.
I hear that one, Mama. He won't trick me again.
Hey, don't forget to get paid now. And don't forget to smile so you'll get a tip.
Today's square meal looks kind of round. Pass the pizza pronto, Peppa, and try saying that 5 times real fast. I hope it's a pepperoni pizza with extra keys. Hey, come on. That's funny. Extra keys? Huh.
Yeah, it's funny, all right, but don't you try anything funny.
Only one chili? Now that is funny. Not the ha-ha kind of funny, but the gee-that's-interesting kind of funny.
Funny because...
Because all I needed was one small chili for my patented Brickster Dragon Breath.
I'm not following you, Brickster.
You will in a minute. Watch this. A dash of jalapeno, a touch of anchovy, a little of this, a little of that, and voila! Step back and watch my dragon breath blow.
Uh-oh.
See you later, Brickolator.
Hey! Wait! You didn't pay for your pizza!
What the? Well, who? What? Where? And why?
The Brickster is ready for some tricks, sir. The Constructopedia is mine. All mine. Mine, I tell you. Mine.
Is terrible! Yikes and cripes! Oh, woe is me! Woe to all of us! It is a sad day today on Lego Island.
Nah, I couldn't have written a better day. I now hereby summon the Brickster-Bots of Ogle.